Welcome to Testwood Park, home of AFC Totton, located just west of Southampton in Hampshire. It's a cold Tuesday night at Testwood Park and Totton face a crucial match against opponents Windsor and Eton. Winning the game could mean reaching the top of the table at this early stage of the season above rivals Truro City. The club is affectionately known as the Stags by its surprisingly large fan base. But why is this the case when there are massive clubs in comparison, such as Southampton FC and Portsmouth FC just down the road? We spoke to some of the club's senior members of staff and of course the fans to find out why.
Basically rang them up because I moved here 4 years ago into the Southampton area, and I was involved in local football where I used to live in Berkshire in Buckinghamshire, and finished playing a few years ago and decided I want to go back into non-league side, because watching Southampton play, I can't do anything about it. They're losing every week, can't influence the score there. So if I went and joined, got involved in a local league club, then I could sort of maybe have a bit more of an impact.
Obviously it's nice and local, so it's nice and easy to get to, but I think the fans we've got down here are really terrific bunch of supporters. Everybody gets on. When we travel away, we have a great time travelling away. It's definitely, I've been sort of around a few of the local clubs, and I think the spirit down here is like fantastic at the moment.
No, we hate each other.
It's a very, 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 very close-knit
community. Close-knit and friendly club.
And yeah. Friendly. Having experienced some of these away
last program
fixtures, this is
normally
a,
£150,
really
£30 to the
club.
First buyer.
The management, the players and the supporters all get on very well together.
I hope so, yes. And I love all the lads. They're all absolutely 100%.
It's a real friendly club and everybody welcomes the opposition. It's, yeah, we got on together. It's good, yeah.
Just local football. Got fed up with going watching professional football like Southampton.
It's where it all starts at this level, doesn't it? Brilliant.
Perhaps the club's recent influx of fans is due to the success of last season and the team's trip to Wembley for the 2006 FA Vase final.
About 2 years.
How did you get into Sporting?
Just before we went to Wembley.
Oh, yeah, sure.
I came down to help them sell their stuff and different things, and then from there on I was a committee, and now I go to all the games, away games, off to Truro next week.
Since I went to Wembley. Yeah, about 2 years ago. Every match, if I can make it.
Sort of only jumped on the bandwagon, sort of, since the FA Vars. You know, we went to Wembley and then... Yeah, a little bit.
Well, I've come here since about 1990, when I sort of moved down to Totton. Not really too much on a regular basis, but a dozen times a season. But it's really, like a lot of people here, it was that Vars season that really got everybody involved, going to Wembley and everything. And then since then, I've sort of hardly missed the game since that season.
Windsor taking early lead spelling bad news for the team. We caught up with some of the players before the match to see what they think lies ahead for the club.
Yeah. Been here, it's my third season now. Yeah. No, it's my third team I played for in the Wessex League. We train twice a week and play once a week, or we train once a week and play twice a week.
What are your
win the league. Yeah, I think so, yeah.
I've liked for 3.5 years now.
Yeah. I was signed from another club. Winchester City. Yeah, we should get promoted, hopefully. We should win. 2-0.
The fans seem optimistic about their young and newly promoted team after the long-term success of the club.
Brilliant. They're doing ever so well. Because it's the first time we've been in the league. I mean, if we win a game in hand, well, if we win tonight, we'll be top, won't we?
Should, well, it depends how... If we win tonight, we should be first or second. From
well,
what we've seen...
We'll be in the playoffs,
We should get into the playoffs.
But it's a very tight league. Every game's tight.
I think we'll hopefully be in at least the playoffs. So I think we've got a good future, yeah. Balls are playing well. It looks good.
eventually to get into the Conference South, which is two leagues above us and two leagues below professional league. Yeah, that ultimately that's the aim.
Oh, the season, I think they should do quite well and hopefully get the playoffs. Today, if they got a draw, that would be good.
Tonight, 6-0.
6-0?
Yeah.
Floodgates. I'm normally the optimist, but I...
Jimmy Taylor 3, Osman 3.
I was trying to be realistic.
As you can see, some of the fans are extremely passionate about the team, some of whom come up with their own songs. Final whistle blows, and unfortunately the team has failed to assert a dominant position at the top of the league following this unlucky draw.
As soon as possible, but 3 years hopefully, and we have got planning in for a new ground not far from here with a purpose-built stadium. Seating would be around about 500, so it would take Conference South standard football. Yeah.